Hello, it's Mr. Jake from the Media Lab, here to tell you about our fellowship opportunities, leading clubs, and competition teams. Every year at Baden Academy, our research fellows lead different after-school clubs and competition teams that work over the course of the school year. This year, our clubs will be meeting online after school. Few of our teams need leaders. If you are in sixth grade, you may want to think about leading our future city team. You will work with your team over the course of the year to design a city 100 years into the future, which will include building a physical model of your city and writing an essay that you'll present to the judges on the day of the competition. Last year, we won two awards, including the best use of nuclear technology for the second year in a row. Let's see if we can make it three. Dragon Tag Programming Club is also in need of a sixth grade co-leader. Dragon Tags teaches the fundamentals of programming. They also compete yearly in the ASCII competition, which challenges students to understand the underlying math and language components of the computer codes we use today. This year, we also have room for a few new clubs. Some leadership fellowships from the past include game design, where you would meet after school with your team to program and build your own game. Another example would be mobile app design, if you are interested in learning how to build the apps that people use on their phones and mobile devices every day. During Media Lab time, the leaders will meet with us to learn about all the things they need to do to recruit for and promote their club or team. They'll also learn how to plan and build lessons in order to meet their team or club's goal for the end of the year. There are other opportunities beyond what I've listed here today. You can always take the time to speak to Dr. Ellen or myself if you have any ideas of your own, or if you don't know what you should do. We can't wait to see your applications and get started on another exciting year at Baden Academy.